Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there?
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, Owen?
And uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God. You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Please, let me help you. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there.
Not your brother.
I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you. Please, anything.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
they see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it. Where is she?
Probably headed for shore.
I doubt she got far.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have it.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? We might have to fight our way out.
I think we lost him. For now.
We won't.
There's a boat we can use.
Take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. To Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Hit it, Michonne.
Let's go.
Fire!
Pete. There's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help me.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Distance between us and Norma. Both the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
We don't bump into any of them. We'll be fine.
Be glad it did.
Over there! Take him down!
Get in the woods! Move!
Thank you.
shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like him. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Up top.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Up ahead. We're not far. Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead. Because I couldn't leave it alone.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy. Thanks.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you. I'm trying not to. I just want to get home.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex, they look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed. It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It's not what he's gonna think. I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne. Made it.
Sam, wake up. Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around! I will shoot you!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk, so just put Sam down and leave.
Sam trusted me to get her home. How do you think I found this place?
I'm doing this for her, not you.
She was shot.
What?
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Sam, I got you.
I'm here. Just focus on this. I need to clean the wound. Sam!
Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this. There it is. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too. Her life.
With that? Are you insane? You're going to kill her!
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't. My poor Samantha.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where's Greg?
Greg didn't make it.
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? This all behind.
It's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering. Half the lines are disconnected.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, what did he say?
He said something about a bike. That his neighbor was bitten. Dominic tried to bandage him up, but his neighbor attacked him. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, what do we do?
Stay where you are. I'm coming to you.
Hey, what are you? Please,
no. Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna? Did you say Donna? You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
Are the kids holding up?
I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right? So, yeah. This is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried about Sam. I get a bad feeling every time she leaves the house.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she was sick. Not in the head, something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that. We were safe here.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Put me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
I need a word with you. In private. Do you have children? A son? A daughter?
I do. Two little girls.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's, I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Some place where fear isn't the norm. If I can give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house, nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
Yeah, he did.
My boy, I should have never let him leave. Sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have. Peekaboo. trapped like a rat. Find her!
Yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Now why would I do a thing like that?
Where is he?
That fella liked talking so much, I gave him another hole in his head to do it with. Nah. I'm just fucking with you.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell him my hands are iced up, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
Where the hell are you?
That's exactly what she wants to hear.
Randall!
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command. I don't want my piano playing days to be over so soon.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Miss Shone here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Yeah, I know. So you probably shouldn't head for a house southwest of the tower to set me free and kill everyone here. Probably. A little slow, Miss Shone. A little slow. Can't believe you let me keep talking. Almost got my whole life story out. I thought you were sharper than that. Guess it's just your machete.
You stupid fuck. I was trusting you.
So who's a stupid fuck now? That's one of them rhetorical questions, by the way.
Michonne? Pick up the radio. Now.
Oh, shit. Norma's storming now. Go on. Throw some words at her. I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy this.
I'm not fucking around here, kid. Pick up the goddamn radio.
I have your brother.
I gathered as much. I only want to know one thing. Did you hurt him? Much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic. That's a fucking guarantee.
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
What Randall did, that was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows it. But I'll punish him, not you. This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
This alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt like a rotted pumpkin. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us. Please.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No! No. No. James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now. You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
Ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. There ain't no hell down below. There's only the shit every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking. Now that, some biblical shit, ain't it?
It's how it is now. Nothing we can do to change it.
Preaching to the fucking choir. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in, or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us, wondering, what kind of mother brings a child into this mess of a world? Ain't no blue skies for them anymore. Guess.
I spent a lot of time in low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all things have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.